wish I would like to give the name. Baby, Milagos. It's Spanish name.
As they come, they shall fail.
Amen.
Everything that is not of God, because Jesus himself is a miraculous child.
Yes.
The way she came, the father never met the mother, but he came and everything stood well. In spite of the plans of Pharaoh, in spite of the plans of the enemies, they were all defeated. Miracle, all your enemies shall be defeated.
Amen.
In the morning, they shall be defeated.
Amen.
In the afternoon, they shall be defeated.
Amen.
Everything that is negative in your father's lineage and in your mother's lineage, none shall find you.
Amen.
Because in the book of Revelation 5:9, it is written, it said the blood of Jesus and redemption has purchased you out of your language, out of your tribe, out of your kindred, and have presented you back to the Father in heaven as a queen and as a priest. And so I declare from today, you are not from Ogbadibo, you are from heaven.
Amen.
From today, whoever looks for you as an indigene of Ogbadibo will fail.
Amen.
It is only when they go to heaven that they will find your name.
Amen.
And as nothing can enter heaven to kill, no power can destroy your
name.
You are a child of blessing.
Amen.
Miracle, miracle.
Amen.
You shall not give your parents consent.
Amen.
Your health shall be a miracle.
Amen.
At the time you are supposed to crawl, 3-4 months you shall crawl.
Amen.
7-8 months you shall walk.
Amen.
1 year, 2 years you will go to school.
Amen.
You will be above your mate forever.
Yes.
It is well with you.
Amen.
For your parents, I declare it is well with you.
Amen.
The blood of Jesus covers and surrounds your destiny.
Amen.
Because of this child, none of you shall die prematurely.
Amen.
You shall be alive to care for her.
Amen.
You shall have enough to train her.
Amen.
Everything that has to do with that, the Lord will provide for you.
Amen.
And miracle, I open the door for plenty other children to come.
Amen.
We bless you in the name of God the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let's clap for
the good Lord that brought you here safely, will bring you back safely to your glorious destination in Jesus' name. And now that our pastor has said it all, this child is a miracle child, and by the name, a lot of miracles will come to this family by God's grace in Jesus' name. So we want to thank all of you for coming. And please, even after the closing prayers, I'll still say that our senior pastor, my director, I need to stay behind because my brother and sister have a lot for us to share with the new baby. So we all eat and drink for our food before we go. So please, after the closing prayers, still stay behind and give that to you. Thank you and God bless all of us. Glory to Jesus.
Thank you very much.
Apana, why did you tie like that?
Let's do. Right, comrades. It's not a discourse like that. No. Hello, Mama. I tell my body, Apana. Now, welcome.